to the latest. Every single genre, that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place. Yeah.
What's up, buddy? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you're tuned in. And we're going to dig right in. But first things first, I need you to do something for me. Give me a like. If you're not a member of the Birdman fam already, do so by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Leave me a comment to let me know what you think of the video and hit me up with a request. And last, but certainly not least, relax. Take your shoes up, kick your feet up, and enjoy. Because we gonna have some fun today. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, we got a very, 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 very special request. One of my Patreon subscribers, one of my premium blocksters, one of my day ones, Pete, has made his February customized, personalized request of the month. And it's a song by Van Zant called Help Somebody. Now, I don't know if I've heard this song. I saw on here it's about 8 years old, 9 years old. So there's a chance that I have and I just don't know it, but it doesn't sound familiar. So I'm excited to hear it. I want to get this baby rolling. I don't want to wait anymore. So ladies and gentlemen, as always, no matter what it is, no matter who it is, it's still pass or fail, y'all. Pass or fail. What's it gonna be? Hell, I don't know. But I'm ready to find out right now, me and you. So let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, the blue light in the background is to honor healthcare workers and other essential workers on the front lines of this COVID-19 pandemic. I want to thank you guys for everything you're doing out there. I love you guys. You are my heroes. But let's get this thing started, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, Van Zant. Help somebody. Pete, hope I do this justice for you, brother. Let's get it. Got drainage in my throat.
Well, granddaddy was a hillbilly scholar, blue collar of a man.
Oh, okay.
He came from the school where you didn't need nothing if you couldn't make it with your own two hands.
Yes.
He was backwoods, backwards, use words like no sir, yes ma'am, by God be darned. Hell yeah, I'm American.
I already love this song. And I already love his grandpa. Old school. No, sir. Yes, ma'am. Proud to be American. Yes. Love it. Let's go. Great voices, too, by the way, so far.
In all the years he walked this earth, I swear all he did was work. He said he had all dreams on an idle horse, so you listen to me, squirt. Don't get you high on a bottle.
Ooh.
And get right with a man.
Yes.
Fight your fights, find your grace, and all the things that you can't change.
They sound so unique when they harmonize. I love it. I love it. I love this this other guy's voice that came in there. He's got some power. I dig that.
And help somebody if you can.
Amen.
Now granny said, sonny, stick to your guns if you believe in something no matter what. Cause it's better to be hated
Facts.
For who you are
Facts.
Than beloved for who you're not. She was 5 feet of concrete, New York born and raised on the city streets. Your cold stare you down. Stand her ground, still kicking and screaming at 93. I remember just how frail she looked in that hospital bed. Taking her last few breaths of life, smiling as she said,
amen.
Don't get too high on a bottle, just a little sip every now and then.
Yes.
Find your fight, find your grace, and all the things that you can't change.
Mm.
And help somebody if you can.
Facts.
And get right with a man.
Yes.
Whoop.
Love it. I love this song.
Whoop.
These guys can sing. I love the message. I love the music. This is phenomenal. This is absolutely phenomenal. The name Van Zant sounds familiar to me. I haven't heard this song. I would have remembered this song, believe me. But it's phenomenal. I love it. Absolutely love it.
I never let a cowboy make the coffee. Yeah, that's what Granny always said to my granddad. And he'd say, never tell a joke that ain't that funny more than once.
That's true.
If you wanna hear God laugh, tell him your plan.
Yes, I love
Don't
that.
Don't get too high on the bottle.
Amen.
Get riding with a man, son.
Facts.
Fight your fights.
I love this song. B, another one, man.
Things that you can change. And help somebody if you can. Mm. And get right with a man.
Woo!
Woo! Wow. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song. Ugh. We would like to dedicate this video to our mom and sister, our dad, Lacey, our brother, Ronnie, and our sister, Joanne. We miss you. Wow. Man. Beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, Van Zant, help somebody, pass or fail. If the 100 times I said beautiful wasn't enough for you to know, I'll go ahead and tell you it's a pass. Such a cool, cool song. I mean, how else do you want me to put it? Their voices are amazing. The lyrics were phenomenal. Everything about it, I loved it. I absolutely loved this song. The meaning, the words, the voices, the music, all of it just blended together in one big pile of awesomeness. Beautiful song. Pete, I hope I did it justice. Thank you. I appreciate you kicking this out to me. It's going on the playlist. I love it. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. My links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, videos you won't see on the channel, videos YouTube doesn't want you to see that they blocked, those are on there. You can get early access to my videos. You can get your request shot off the list faster. You can get 10% off of merchandise, which you can find on shop.spreadshirt.com/birdmansplace. Patreon subscribers have a link on there to get their 10% off. I am trying to pack as much stuff as I possibly can into my Patreon subscribers for 2021. We had a live chat, which is one of our things that we do. We just have a live chat where we just go and BS and have fun. And I asked them, what do y'all want for 2021? And they told me, and it's coming. We're going to have a lot of fun. It's going to be a great year. Come check us out on Patreon. It's a lot of fun. Information's up here. Link in the description below. Like, share, subscribe. Pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam, flock. I love you guys. I'm going to see y'all in the next video. All right? Much love. Peace.
What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in.
If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.